This page details the bird species described as new to science in the years 2000 to 2010. Topic: Summary statistics. Topic: Number of species described per year. Topic: Countries with high numbers of newly described species. Brazil, Colombia, Peru, Indonesia. Topic: The birds, year by year. Topic: 2000 foothill Elenia, Myiopagus olileocoupemans, P. and crab, N. 2000 a new species of flycatcher, Pteranodi, Myiopagus from eastern Ecuador and eastern Peru, Wilson Bulletin 112-305-312, Cartinga antren, Herpsilochmus celoi fitni, B. M., Pacheco, J. F., Buzzer T., DRC and Parini, R. 2000 systematic revision and biogeography of the Herpsilochmus pileatus complex, with description of a new species from northeastern Brazil, Orc 117-869-891, Taiwan bush warbler, Bradypterus alishanensis rasmussen, PC, Round, PD, Dickinson, EC and Rosendahl, FG. 2000 a new bush warbler, Sylviidae, Bradypterus from Taiwan, the Orc 117-279-289, scarlet-banded barbet or Wallace's scarlet-banded barbet, Capito Wallacei O'Neill, Lane, Crater, Caparella and Fox Jew, 2000, Gunnison sage grouse, Centrocercus minimus young, Braun, Euler Macans, Hupp and Quinn, 2000, newly split species, gray-crested cachalote, Pseudocichura unirufa, formerly included in the Cartinga cacholotesima, Kevin J. and Whittaker, Andrew, 2000, the rufous cachalote, Fernariidae, Pseudocichura, is two species. Condor 102-2, 409-422. PDF full text. Topic: 2001 Buchidnon woodcock, Scolopax buchidnonensis, from Mindanao and Luzon, Philippines, Kennedy, Robert S., Fisher, Timothy H., Harrop, Simon C. B., Desmos, Arvin C., and Manamtam, Arturo S. 2001, a new species of woodcock from the Philippines and a re-evaluation of other Asian, Papuasian woodcock, Forktail 17-1, 1-12. PDF full text. Mekong wagtail, Motacilla samvisnei, Duckworth, J. W., Allstrom, P., Davidson, P., Evans, T. D., Poole, C. M., Tan, S. and Timmons, R. J. 2001 a new species of wagtail from the Lower Mekong Basin, Bulletin of the British Ornithologists Club 121-152-182, Chestnut-eared laughing thrush, Garrulax concarcanhensis, Eames, J. C. and Eames, C. 2001, chestnut-capped pihar, Lipaugus weberi, Cuervo, Andres, Salomon, P., Donegan, T. M. and Ochoa, J. M. 2001. a new species of pihar from the Cordillera Central of Colombia, Ibis 143-353-368, Chapada flycatcher, Suiriri ilarorum, from the Cerrado region of Brazil and adjacent eastern Bolivia, Zimmer, K.J., Whitaker, A. and Oren, D.C. 2001, a cryptic new species of flycatcher from the Cerrado region of Central South America, Orc 118-56-78 Mishana taranilae, Zimmerius villarajoy, from Amazonian white sand forests in northern Peru, Alonso, J.A. and Whitney, B.M. 2001, a new Zimmerius taranilae, Aves taranidae, from white sand forests of northern Amazonian Peru, Wilson Bulletin 113-1-9, Lulu's toady tyrant. Poecilotrichus lului, from the northeastern Andes in Peru, Johnson, N.K. and Jones, R.E. 2001, a new species of toady tyrant, Tyrannidae, Poecilotrichus, from northern Peru, Orc 118-334-341. 2002, bald parrot, Pianopsita orontiocephala, from Brazil, Gabon Lima, Renato, Raposo, Marcos A. and Hoffeling, Elizabeth. 2002, description of a new species of Pianopsita Aves, Citicidae, endemic to Brazil. Orc 119-3, 815-819. DOI 10.1642-0004-8038-2002-119-0815, DOANSO 2.0.CO, 2 PDF full-text cryptic forest falcon, Microsta mintoni, from Brazil. Whitaker 2003 Wilsonbill, 2002-114p, 421422, front. Note, this falcon was first reported in 2002, the name was not issued until the following year. Kimberly Pippet Anthus pseudosimilis, Livisage and Volker 2002 BBOC 122P, 93 Motocillidae Little Sumba Bubuk, Ninix sumbrensis, from Indonesia, Olson, Jerry, Wink, Michael, Sauer Girth, Hedy and Trost, Susan 2002, a new Ninix owl from Sumba, Indonesia. Emu 102-223-231. DOI 10.1071/MU02006 PDF full-text Madeira parakeet, Pirura snethlae g, from the drainage of the Rio Madeira in Bolivia and Brazil, the scientific name of which honors Amelia Snethlage, who first recognized the distinctiveness of this form in 1914. It and the following are both part of the Pirura picta complex. Wavy-breasted parakeet, Pirura peruviana, from northern Peru, later also confirmed for far southeastern Ecuador, Carajas woodcreeper, Xiphocolips carajaensis. Bulletin of the British Ornithologists Club. Newly split species La Fresnaye's woodcreeper, Xiphorhynchus guttatoides, formerly included in the buff-throated woodcreeper. Elegant woodcreeper, X. elegans, formerly included in Spix's woodcreeper. Chudi's woodcreeper, ex chuncotambo, formerly included in the achelated woodcreeper, reference for the Zipharyngus splits, Alexo, Alexandra, 2002, Molecular Systematics and the Role of the Vasea terra firma ecotone in the diversification of Zipharyngus woodcreepers, Aves, Dendrocolyptidae. Orc 119 3, 621-640. DOI 10.1642-0042-8038-2002-119-0621, MSATRO 2.0. CO 2 HTML abstract. Topic 2003. See above. Microaster mintoni, first described in 2003. The Pernambuco pygmy owl Glaucidium morrorum, a critically endangered species of pygmy owl, the Carrizal sedita, Amarospiza carrizalensis, from Venezuela. The muncheek wood wren, Henicorhina negreti, is a member of the wren family, Troglodytidae. The bird is found on the Muncheek Massif in the western Andes in the Chocó endemic bird area, Colombia. The species' scientific name honors Alvaro José Negret, a Colombian conservationist. This is the first species to have been described as new to science on a website rather than in a traditional print-only journal http://www.ornitologiacolombiana.org. Reference, Salomon, Paul, Paul Koopmans, Thomas M. Donegan, Mark Mulligan, Alex Cortés, Stephen L. Hilty and Luis Alfonso Ortega, 2003, A New Species of Wood Wren, Troglodytidae, Henicorhina, from the Western Andes of Colombia, Ornitologia Colombiana Vol. 1 pp. 4-21. The Ocarito brown kiwi, Apteryx roei, also known as the roei, is a member of the kiwi family, Apterygidae. The species is part of the brown kiwi complex, and is morphologically very similar to other members of that complex. It is found in a restricted area of the Ocarito forest on the west coast of New Zealand's South Island, and has a population of only 200 birds. Reference, Tennyson, A.J.D., R.L. Palmer, H.A. Robertson, T.H. Worthy and B.J. Gill, 2003, A New Species of Kiwi, Aves, Apterygiformes, from Ocarito, New Zealand Records of the Auckland Museum Vol. 40 pp. 55-64. Xenoperdix udzunguensis obscurata fjeldsa and Kiure, 2003, BBOC 123 p. 53. This was originally described as a subspecies. Its status as a species separate from X. udzunguensis was recognized 2005, Journal of East African Natural History article, pp. 191-201, genetic and morphological evidence for two species in the UDZUNGWA forest, partridge Xenoperdix UDZUNGWENSIS. Rowry C. K. Bowyer, John Fjeldser. Topic 2004. The Serendib Scops owl, Otis Thillehoffmanni, is a small, rufous owl Strigidae found in lowland rainforests in Sri Lanka. The new species was discovered in February 1995, when Deepal Warakagoda heard unfamiliar owl-like vocalizations, although it was not until January 2001, when Warakagoda saw the bird, that his suspicions were confirmed. Other observers had suggested that an arboreal amphibian may have been the source of the noises. The name Serendib is an old name for Sri Lanka. The species' scientific name, however, honors conservationist Thilo W. Hoffmann, Warakagoda, D.H. and Rasmussen, P.C. 2004, a new species of Scops owl from Sri Lanka Bulletin of the British Ornithologists Club Volume 124 pp. 85-105. The Togian hawk owl, Ninix burhani, is an owl. The bird is known only from three islands in the Togian group, an archipelago in the Gulf of Tomini off the coast of Sulawesi, Indonesia. The new species was discovered on 25 December 1999. The species' scientific name honors a local conservationist called Burhan, Indrawan, M. and Somadakarta, S. 2004, a new hawk owl from the Togian Islands, Gulf of Tomini, Central Sulawesi, Indonesia. Bulletin of the British Ornithologists Club 124-160-171. The Rubeho akalat, Shepherdia Orontithorax, is a member of the Old World flycatcher family Muschicapiidae, known from the eastern arc of Tanzania. Akalats trapped in 1989 here were assumed to be an isolated population of Iringa akalat, which occurs c. 150 kilometers to the south, but further specimens collected in 2000 led to the description of the bird as a new species. The bird's English name relates to its type locality, the scientific name to the ochraceous color on its throat and upper breast. The species is thought to be fairly common in montane forests within its small range. Beresford, P., Fjeldser, J. and Kiure, J. 2004, a new species of akalat, Shepherdia, narrowly endemic in the eastern arc of Tanzania, Orc 121-23-24-acre Antshrike, Thamnophilus divisoris, from Brazil. Whitney, Brett M., Oren, David C. and Brumfield, Rob T. 2004, a new species of Thamnophilus antshrike, Aves, Thamnophilidae, from the Serra do Divisor, Acre, Brazil. Orc 121-4, 1031-1039. DOI 10.1642-0004-8038-2004-121-1031, ANSOTA 2.0.co/2HTML. Full text without images. Calayan rail, Galeralis calayanensis, is a member of the rail family Rallidae, found only on Calayan Island, one of the Babuyan Islands in the Philippines. It was discovered in 2004 as part of a faunal survey of the Babuyan Islands. It is found in limestone forests on the island. Allen, Desmond, Oliveros, Carl, Espanola, Carmela, Broad, Genevieve and Gonzalez, Juan Carlos T. 2004, a new species of Galeralis from Calayan Island, Philippines. Forktail Volume 20 pp. 1-7. Mises nightjar, Caprimulgus mesi, is a member of the nightjar family Caprimulgidae. It is a representative of the large-tailed nightjar complex found on Flores and Sumba, Indonesia. Previously unrecognized as a separate taxon due to its lack of morphological distinctness, Sangster and Rosendahl 2004 described this new species on the basis of its vocalizations, which differ significantly from those of the large-tailed nightjar races resident on other islands in the Lesser Sundas. The species is named after Gerlof Mees, former curator of the Natural History Museum, Leiden, Sangster, G. and Rosendahl, F. 2004, Territorial Songs and Species Level Taxonomy of Nightjars of the Caprimulgus macrurus complex, with the description of a new species. Zoologische Verhandlungen, Leiden, Volume 350 pp. 7-45 PDF. Topic 2005. The sulfur-breasted parakeet, Aratinga pintoi, a member of the parrot family, Psittacidae, is found along the northern bank of the lower river Amazon in Pará State, Brazil. The species' scientific name honors Oliverio Pinto, a Brazilian ornithologist. This species was discovered as a result of a study of museum specimens of sun parakeet and related species. Specimens of this species had been dismissed as immature parakeets of other species, or hybrids. Silveira, L. De Lima, F.C.T. and Hoffeling, E. 2005. A new species of Aratinga parakeet, Psittaciformes, Psittacidae, from Brazil, with taxonomic remarks on the Aratinga solstitialis complex Orc 122-292-305. The Upper Magdalena tapaculo, Psithalopus rodriguezi, a member of the tapaculo family, Rhinocryptidae, is a restricted range endemic presently known only from two localities on the eastern slope of the Cordillera Central at the head of the Magdalena Valley, Colombia at 2,000 meters or more above sea level. Its range is believed to be no greater than 170 square kilometers, and its population around 2,200 pairs. It is found in humid forest with dense understory. The species' scientific name honors José Vicente Rodríguez Mehecha, a Colombian conservationist. The existence of this species was first suspected in 1986, when a tape recording of the bird's song was made, but political instability in the region prevented a return visit until 2002-2003, when the species' existence was confirmed. Crab, N., Salomon, P., Cortés, A., Quevedo, A., Ortega, L.A. and Cadena, C.D. 2005. A new species of tapaculo from the Upper Magdalena Valley, Columbia Bulletin of the British Ornithologists Club 125-93-108. Stileses tapaculo, Psithalopus stilesi, is the second member of the tapaculo family, Rhinocryptidae, to be newly described in 2005. It has been found at 21 sites in montane forest between 1,420 and 2,130 meters altitude in the northern Cordillera Central of the Colombian Andes, although having a restricted range, within this limited area it is a common understory bird. The species was originally observed in the 1990s, but when Niels Crabb examined recordings of their songs, his suspicions arose that they were a new species. Stiles's tapaculo's song is considerably faster and lower pitched than that of the closely related Ecuadorian tapaculo S. robinsi. The species is named in honor of F. Gary Stiles, an ornithologist heavily involved in research on neotropical birds during the 1980s and 1990s. Cuervo, Andrés M., Cadena, Carlos Daniel, Crab, Niels and Rengifo, Luis Miguel, 2005, Psithalopus stilesi, a new species of tapaculo, Rhinocryptidae, from the Cordillera Central of Colombia. Orc 122-2, 445-463. English with Spanish abstract DOI 10.1642-0004-8038-2005-122-0445, SSANSO 2.0.CO/2 PDF Fulltext. The Akitos gnatcatcher, Polyoptila clementsi, is a gnatcatcher, Polyoptilidae, only known from the Olpawayo Mishana National Reserve, west of Akitos, Peru. The species is a member of the Polyoptila guianensis complex. It is named after James F. Clements, Whitney, Brett M. and Alonso, Jose Alvarez, 2005, a new species of gnatcatcher from white sand forests of northern Amazonian Peru, with revision of the Polyoptila guianensis complex, the Wilson Bulletin Volume 117 No. 2 pp. 113-127 Nauang Mung Simata Babla, Jabuyea Naing Mungensis, from Mayan Marapol, John H., Renner, Swen C., Shui, Nay Myo and Sweet, Paul R. 2005, a new species of Simata Babla Tamaliadai, Jabuyea, from the sub-Himalayan region of Myanmar. Orc 122.4, 1064-1069. English with Spanish abstract DOI 10.1642-0048-2005-122-1064-ANSOST2.0.CO/2HTML Abstractplanalto tapiculo, Cythalopus pachecoi, formerly included in the mouse-colored tapiculo. Mauricio, Giovanni Nachtigal, 2005, Taxonomy of Southern Populations in the Cythalopus Spelunci Group, with description of a new species and remarks on the systematics and biogeography of the complex Passeriformes, Rhinocryptidae. Ararajuba 13, 1, 7-28. PDF full text. Topic 2006 The Odidae, Setia hadeni, is a species in the Old World warbler family, described from the Crown Prince Range on the island of Bougainville in the Solomon Islands, Papua New Guinea, reference LaCroix, M. and F. K. Barker 2006, a new species of bush warbler from Bougainville Island and a monophyletic origin for Southwest Pacific setia. American Museum Novitates No. 3511 Amer. Moose, Novit, the Camaguan hanging parrot, Lariculus camaguanensis reuters 1, 2, 3, Hawking's conure, Aratinga Hocken G., Arndt, T. 2006, 4, Bougan Leosichla Leosichla Buganorum an Old World babbler from India. Athria, R. 2006, a new species of Leosichla Aves, Tamaliadai, from Eagle Nest Wildlife Sanctuary, Arunachal Pradesh, India. Indian Birds 2, 4, 82-94, 5, Cythalopus notorious raposo, M.A., Stopelia, Loscott and Kerwin 2006 Zootaxa 1271p, 44. A new name for the relatively well-known mouse-colored tapiculo, as the typically used name, Cythalopus spelunci, apparently belonged to another species which had been considered undescribed. Topic see also Yaragui's brush finch described as a new subspecies Atlapetes latinucus yaraguirum donegan, trademark and Huertas 2006 BBOC 126 p. 98. Topic 2007 Sincoror Antren, Formisavora Grantsawi, Thamnophilidae, Gonzaga, Carvalhes and Buzzati 2007 Zootaxa 1473p, 25, 28 Gorgeted Puffleg, Erionemus Isabellae Hummingbird, Trochilidae Cortez, A., Ortega, L.A., Mazariegos Hurtado and Weller 2007 Orn, Neotrop, 18 No. 2p, 161,162. The validity of this species was questioned briefly, see www.worldtwitch.com, but only until the strikingly plumaged female became known. Rufus Twistwing, Nepodectes superrufus, Lane, D., G. P. Savat, T. Valky H., and F. R. Lambert. 2007. A distinctive new species of tyrant flycatcher Passerifoma, tyrannidae, Nepodectes, from southeastern Peru. Orc, 124, 3, 762-772. Antioquia brush finch, Atlapetes blanchi, Donegan, TM. 2007. A new species of brush finch, Emberizidae, Atlapetes, from the northern central Andes of Colombia, Bulletin of the British Ornithologists Club. 127, 4, 255-268 Diamantina tapiculo, Cythalopus diamantinensis, Bornschein, M.R., G.N. Mauricio, R. Belmont Lopes, H. Marta and S.L. Bonato. 2007. Diamantina tapiculo, a new Cythalopus endemic to the Chapada diamantina, northeastern Brazil, Passeriformes, Rhinocryptidae. Revista Brasileira de Ornitologia 15, 2, 151-174. Gray-crowned tyrannolae, Serpophaga grisacapilla, Stranek, R. 2007. Una nueva especie de Serpophaga, Aves tyrannidae. Revista Fave, Ciencias Veterinarias 6, 1-2, 31-42, newly split species Solomon Islands frogmouth, Rigidipenna inexpectata, split from marbled frogmouth reference clear al. 2007 a new genus of frogmouth Pedagidae from the Solomon Islands, results from a taxonomic review of Pedagus acellatus inexpectata. Tatus Hart at 1901 Ibis 149, 2, 271-286. 6. Topic 2008 Nongang Babla, Stacheres nongangensis, Zhou Fang and Jiang Aiwu 2008. A new species of babbler Tamaliidae, Stacheres, from the Sino-Vietnamese border region of China. Orc 125, 2, 420-424. Younger's tyrannolae, Philomyus wiedeni, Herzog, Kessler and Balderrama. 2008. A new species of tyrannolae, Tyrannidae, Philomyus, from Andean foothills in northwest Bolivia and adjacent Peru. Orc 125, 2, 265-276. Olive-backed forest robin, Stifraunus pyrolimus, Schmidt, Foster, Anger, Durant and Fleischer, 2008. A new species of African forest robin from Gabon, Passeriformes, Mushicapidae, Stifraunus. Zootaxa 1850-27-42-7, Montero's Storm Petrel, Oceanodroma montewar, Montero's Storm Petrel Oceanodroma montewar, a new species from the Azoresby, Mark Bolton, Andrea L. Smith, Elena Gomez-Diaz, Vicky L. Friesen, Renata Medeiros, Joel Breed, Jose L. Roscales, Robert W. Furness Ibis, Volume 150, Number 4. October 2008, pp. 717-727. Vanacoro white eye, Zostrips gibbsi, a new species of white eye Zostrips and notes on other birds from Vanacoro, Solomon Islands by Guy Dutson Ibis, Volume 150, Number 4. October 2008, pp. 698-706. Togian white eye, Zostrips somadicati, Mokamad Indrawan, Pamela C. Rasmussen, and Sunato, 2008, a new white eye, Zostrips, from the Togian Islands, Sulawesi, Indonesia. The Wilson Journal of Ornithology 120-1, 1-9. Amazon red-fronted parakeet, Pirura parvifrons, Ant, T. 2008. Anmerkungen zu einigen Pirura Formen mit der Beschreibung einer neuen Art und zweier neuer Unterarten. Papageien 8 2008. Topic 2009 Bare-faced bulbul, Pycnonotus huilon, Woxvold, I.A., J.W. Duckworth, and R.J. Timmons 2009. An unusual new bulbul passeriforms, Pycnonotidae, from the limestone cast of Lao PDR. Forktail 25-1-12. Rubeho warbler, Septomycta rubehoensis, Bowie, R.C.K., J. Fjeldser, and J. Cure, 2009. Multilocus molecular DNA variation in Winifred's warbler Scepomycta winifredae suggests cryptic speciation and the existence of a threatened species in the Rubeho Ukaguru Mountains of Tanzania. Ibis 151, 4, 709-719. South Hills crossbill, Loxia siniscurus, Benkman, C.W., Smith, J.W., Keenan, P.C., Parchman, T.L., Santisteban, L. 2009. A new species of red crossbill, Fringillidae, Loxia, from Idaho. The condor. 111, 1, 169-176. DOI, 10.1525, cond.2009.080042. Rio Orinoco spinetail, Synallaxis bevelii, Hill T., S.L., Ascanio, D. 2009. A new species of spinetail Fernariidae, Synallaxis, from the Rio Orinoco of Venezuela. Orc, 126, 3, 485-492. DOI, 10.1525, ORC.2009.08036. Black-capped woodnymph, Thalarania nigricapilla, Valdez Velasquez, A., Schuchman, K.L. 2009. A new species of hummingbird Thalarania, trochilidae, trochilinae, from the western Colombian Andes. Ornithologische Anzeiger. 48-143-149. Topic described in this period, no longer thought to be good species Vanuatu petrel or Fallas petrel, Pterodroma occulta, Imba and Tennyson, 2001. Beijing flycatcher Phacedula beijingnica, now considered to be the first year male of the Chinese flycatcher Phacedula elisa reference, Zheng, G, Song, J, Zhang, Z, Zhang, Y, and Guo, D, 2000, a new species of flycatcher Phacedula from China, Aves, Passeriformes, Mushicapidae, Jern Beijing normal univ, Nat Sun 36 to 405 minus 409.